sit akimbo in bed, staring at your face on the news. The action some will take to just evaporate from life. It can be jarring at best and tempting at worst. The radius of your projected whereabouts have passed over my house, so I grabbed my flashlight and binoculars and surveyed the area. Every single brush through dying autumn leaves with even a neck spiral.
The Hemiptera, those devotee wharves, cradled beneath your slippery tongue. As you gouged it down my throat, and your spit became my enemy. I tried to scream, but I couldn't. I tried to scream, but I couldn't.